the internet, Donna here. I wanted to give you all a quick update. I have a package sitting in Tulsa from Jamie right now, which he has informed me is my bite blocks. So soon it's going to be on to getting to the next step of the process. And I think the bite blocks video, I'm going to go ahead and do a collab with Jamie whenever he has the time to sit down and make a video with me. so that's coming up. Also, I have a dental appointment today to get the soft liner ripped out of my dentures and a new one put in, as well as new nylon retaining caps inside of the lower denture, because I can do this far too easily. So those are things that are coming up. I wanted to touch on just real quick the issue of complacency and your dentures. Not even just complacency, but complacency as far as keeping your dentures clean goes. It's real easy to just take them out and plop them into the water and then go to bed and then get up in the morning and rinse them off and put them right back in. This is not good. You need to be cleaning your dentures every single night, every single day. They are full of little, they're porous, they're full of little holes, and you get bacteria and other yuck up inside of there that needs to come out. Don't mind the kitty right here. I'm distractible, I'm sorry. But you don't want to increase that bacterial load inside of your mouth any more than what's already there during a day of wear. You want to keep your dentures clean. You avoid things like infections, periodontal disease, which we still have to worry about whenever we... Is it periodontal disease or just gum disease? I forget if one term means the other thing or not. But you have to worry about gum disease. We have to worry about oral thrush. Okay, there we go. Oral thrush, which is, you know, that buildup of gross that manifests itself on your tongue and on the sides of your tissues, all over the inside of your mouth. So please, whenever you are taking your dentures in or out, make sure that you're cleaning them. Make sure that you soak them in a soak at least once a day. Following the directions on the packet, I recommend Dr. B's Clean-A-Dent liquid crystals for that. Make sure that you are brushing your dentures with something that is not regular toothpaste. Regular toothpaste can be too abrasive for your dentures. Again, I recommend Dr. B's Clean-A-Dent whole mouthpaste for that. Make sure that you are taking care of your dentures after eating, between meals, by either taking them out and brushing them, take them out, rinse them off, clean them up with Dr. B's Clean-A-Dent wipes in between regular cleanings. Just make sure that you're taking good care of your dentures. Not only will you avoid the stinky denture breath issue, but you'll avoid a lot of other issues moving forward. So that's all that I have for you for today. The next video hopefully will be my collab with Jamie, and I hope you all have a wonderful day. Until next time, be good to each other, keep smiling, and see you next time. Bye.